My dear friends, do you know that T.S. Eliot was well-versed in Sanskrit language? He actually understood the mythologies of Hindus and has used it. Your question is that what are the mythologies related to India used in Wasteland by T.S. Eliot? Your time starts now.